Praise be to him who hath honored the land of through the presence of him round whom all names revolve, all the atoms of the earth have announced unto all created things that from behind the gate of the prison city there hath appeared, and above its horizon there hath shone forth the orb of the beauty of the great, the most mighty branch ancient and immutable mystery, proceeding on its way to another land. Sorrow thereby hath enveloped this prison city, whilst another land rejoiceth, exalted. Immeasurably exalted is our Lord, the fashioner of the heavens and the creator of all things. He through whose sovereignty the doors of the prison were opened, by causing what was promised aforetime in the tablets to be fulfilled. Blessed, doubly blessed is the ground which his footsteps have trodden, the eye that been cheered by the beauty of his countenance, the ear that hath been honored by hearkening to his call, the heart that hath tasted the sweetness of his love, breast that